All right, if you're under 20 years old, you should probably watch this. I mean, you can scroll if you want, but you're probably gonna regret it. So basically, I just wanna let you guys know how fast your teenage years will fly by. Like, you do not have time to worry. You don't have time to be depressed. You don't have time for that shit. You don't have time to worry about your significant other cheating on you, because that just creates a lot of anxiety. If you're with someone, you need to trust that they're not going to, and then that's final. And if they do it, say, damn, I shouldn't have trusted them, and move on. Use it as a lesson. You don't have time to dwell. This is something I really wish I understood, because though you are in your glory days, like, these years that you're in right now, like, mold you into the person you're going to be for the rest of your life. So don't spend your time around toxic people. Don't spend your time in toxic relationships. Just focus on having fun, getting grades, and being successful in your future. I mean, relationships are fun and all until you get hurt. So if you can find a way to be in them without getting attached, go for that. Seriously, though.